先来小试牛刀。
Yes, sir. How you doing, Spacey? Okay, okay, okay. Very poorly. Okay. Sakura Angel, welcome in. Yeah, it has very big Sakura, Sakura vibes. If you mix it with Neo. Welcome in, welcome in, welcome in. Appreciate ya. Take care of yourself. Good rest. Thank you for being here. Ooh. You can sub as well. Awesome. So awesome of you. Very awesome of you. Oh, nice miss. Strat. Alaskan duo. What's up, Guten? How's it going, dude? This welcome to the DLC. This is optional content in the DLC. Yeah. Oh my god, it has a bullshit boss. Of course it does. At least the second one kinda chills. Optional equals skippable, that's true. I probably would skip it on the I've kind of like not really committed, but I don't want to do as much content as possible. Which means optional bosses and optional side missions. Weird. I don't recognize that move. Fuck up now, dude. Don't choke. Thank you for that. I am so smart. Let's go, dude. Thank you, Spacey, for the I am so smart. This boss was tough, yes. It felt a little more balanced than other duo fights that they've had. Master Peel. Yeah, nothing is optional. Kind of appreciates that. Swordman expands his charge attacks. True. At least Dark Souls 3 has some good duo bosses. I will agree with that too. When is Neo 3 coming? That's what I want to know. Probably at the same time as Bloodborne 2. Keeping his... Critica. I swear I didn't read that. I swear I came up with that all on my own.